thing she said in one of her speeches was, and this is a headline, she said that people should consider buying their Christmas presents right now because of supply chain problems all around the world. So that's the news from our vice president. Buy Christmas presents in August.
And that scares me, because that sounds like shutdown. That sounds like we're going to expect that the economy is going to basically be locked down again, and that's frightening. Again, the Democrats have used the pandemic to control Americans, and basically that sounds like a very dangerous warning sign. Steve, she's coming to California to help soon-to-be recalled Governor Newsom, and the problem is this. She's the most unpopular, and really, in my opinion, the most unqualified person to serve as vice president. What can she offer to people in California? I'll tell you right now, she's known for one thing, the failure at the southern border. And that southern border failure has impacted California, and this state is in total disaster. That is why Newsom is in trouble.
Well, she's trying to get ahead of the Christmas present problem. So buy your Christmas presents in August, Leo.
Exactly. And I'll tell you right now, that's a dangerous sign. It tells us that the economy, or the Democrats, are going to try to shut down the economy. That is very concerning to me.
We reach a holy mountain. Hola, hola, hola.